Kia ora whānau, nau mai haere mai ki tēnei hōtaka, ko Swizl Jager ahau, and this is Depot Sound, Seen and Heard. Today I'm joined on the couch by Leo Blue. Do you guys want to introduce yourselves and tell us what you play in the band?
Sweet. My name's Harry, I play drums.
I'm Martin, I play the trombone.
And I'm David, and I play keys.
Cool, and who's missing?
We're missing Ben. Who plays bass.
Cool. No vocals?
No vocals.
Well, not of yet.
So might get there someday.
Might get there, yeah.
What style is Leo Boo?
We play jazz. We play mostly kind of swing kind of stuff at the moment.
Play some swing, play some bop.
Yeah. So
we're looking to widen our prospects, though, in later.
Yeah.
The funk and stuff.
Yeah, move into the future, funk, maybe some Latin kind of stuff.
Like get a guitar in.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
Cool, so Leo Blue's a new, sort of a young band in its early phases, but you guys have all played in bands together before?
Oh, yeah. Did
yeah,
you?
Yeah, yeah. We started out in our school jazz band, didn't we?
Yeah. So we were playing big band together at school, and actually before that, you all played in concert band, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we all played in concert band as well before that. So
school groups.
School groups, yeah.
We've played together for like years now.
Yeah, and I played in a previous jazz combo as well, so we carried it on until this year.
Cool.
And then we kind of stuck this year as well.
Yeah. So it is new, but it definitely has a background to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you guys all know each other musically as well?
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Bloody Marty's a bloody good mate.
Oh, that's good. So it's jazz. Now, that's not really a hip and happening style of music these days. What's the message you sort of want to send to people about your music?
Well, probably one thing is that the jazz is is viewed as quite this sort of elitist genre, you know.
Jazz musicians.
Quite posh. So we want to make it a little more sort of like casual, even though we are sort of dressed up today. Make it more...
more approachable.
Sort of, yeah, more approachable.
It's not that complicated a genre.
No.
It's a fun sounding thing. We just had to have a good time playing.
I have a lot of friends that are like, oh man, I would enjoy jazz, I just don't know really what to listen to and stuff like that. Whereas we just kind of want to make it more available.
So you guys are trying to like bridge the gap almost.
Yeah, definitely. Mm. It's a lot of fun. Yeah.
It's good fun, yeah.
Well, that's the word I keep hearing is fun, and it sounds like you guys want to have fun with the music.
Mm. Oh, absolutely.
And send those fun vibes out to everyone.
We don't take ourselves too seriously.
No. I mean, jazz is a very kind of free genre. You do what you want. I mean, it's improvised, so we're making it up as we go along.
Yep.
And that is a lot of fun to do.
Yeah.
So
yeah. We just end up going,
yeah, a little bit of plan, but having a good time.
Cool. Well, why don't we stop talking and let you guys go and have some fun?
Cool.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, sweet.
Me.
Thank you. It's pretty simple.
Oh, sounds good.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Nice.
Woo! All right, let's do it for Prince.